right, and welcome everybody to BVCW Christmas in July. And we have a big show here tonight for you folks. To start us off tonight, we will have Over the Top Rope Santa Claus Battle Royal. And in our semi-main event, Buck takes on the newcomer Mr. History. And of course, in our main event, we have the team of Lex Luger and Sarge taking on the unlikely alliance of Lamron Cocker and El Rojo Loco. And all right, eight-man over the top rope Santa Claus Battle Royal to start us off hot here in Christmas in July. All Santa Claus is here. We have a couple normal mall Santas, homeless Santa, and oh, one of the black Santa Clauses has been eliminated. A little controversial here tonight, and one of the small Santas tried to get a pin on homeless Santa. Leg drop to the back of the head on Santa from Santa. Oh, and a cutter to Santa, and a leg drop to the back of the head. Santa and Santa goes into the rope, steps away. What's Santa looking for here? Surfboard stretch and a Boston Crab. There goes Santa. Santa has been eliminated. Tie up it out. Goes for the leg. Big body slam. There goes homeless Santa. Homeless Santa out of the match. We have a abdominal stretch here. And goes for a cover. Kicks out. Another cutter. There goes Santa pinning Santa. Oh, big elbow drop to Santa from Santa there. Oh, Santa's trading strikes, goes into that abdominal stretch. We have Santa, some kind of roll up there. I don't know what exactly that was. And a big sidewalk slam to Santa from Santa. Now we have a couple Santas trading strikes here. Ooh, and a big knee. Going back to those leg drops to the back of the head. Santa drags Santa in the middle of the ring. What's he? We just kind of forgot about him there. Big DDT sends Santa down. Ooh, big forearm from Santa to Santa. Santa taking both Santa and Santa out. Big fist drop to Santa from Santa. Santa, big vertical suplex. Now German attempt here. Oh, and he gets him over. That's a lot of weight and a body slam. Fists to the trapped head. Goes for something, but he gets hit with a cutter. The cutter out of nowhere from Santa onto Santa. Now sidewalk slam. Picks him up. Big vertical suplex fist drop. Forearm misses, big sidewalk slam, Santa cover on Santa, one. Nope, just a one. Vertical suplex sends Santa out of the ring. Ooh, complete shot, a jumping complete shot, goes for the cover, one, two, and a kick out. Forearm strike, Santa knocks down both Santa and Santa, now picks up Santa. What's he going for? And a cutter. Knee strike and a kick. Big forearm to the back of the head. Got him in a sleeper hold, and I think Santa's out. Nope, maybe not. I thought he might have given up there, but it looks like he's still in. Goes through the cover, one, two, oh, no. Resilience of all Santas still left in the ring. STF. He's got that STF locked in deep in the middle of the ring. Will he tap out? Will he submit? No, he's able to pick the lock and get out. Now he goes. Another. Ooh. Fisherman Buster. Three Santas down, one standing. Doesn't capitalize on it. Will that come back to haunt him? Tries to throw Santa out, but Santa able to hold on. Goes for it again, able to hold on. And goes for it a third time, and that time he is able to get Santa out. That trap punches. Santa holds him up. Ooh, big backbreaker, and then just tosses him to the mat. Santa DDT. All the men bleeding in here. What's he? Oh, and a GTS, the go to sleep. DDT doesn't capitalize on that go to sleep. Three Santas left in the ring. Sidewalk slam. What's he gonna go for here now? And another DDT. What? Santa just reached into his pocket. I didn't exactly see what he got out, but whatever it was, it can't be good. Tosses out. Santa able to hold on. Drags him to the center of the ring and knee thrust to the face. Oh, forearm to the back of the head. Tosses Santa into the corner and throws. Santa holds on. Oh, and again, Santa holds on. Santa out of the ring. Two Santas left. Up with that vertical suplex. Doesn't capitalize on it, though. Allows the other Santa to get back up. And he tosses Santa out of the ring. Santa Claus is your winner of the 8-man Santa Claus Battle Royal. Well, there you have it. Welcome Santa Claus, welcome Santa Claus, welcome Santa Claus. And we're back with our steel cage death match. A newcomer to BVCW, Mr. History, dropped to hold from Buck here. And Mr. History trying to make an impact here on his first going here in the BVCW. Big steel cage death match to start off his BVCW career. A lot of ambition with that choice of match. Now Buck's in control here. Has a cross arm breaker on him here. Buck trying to show this newcomer that he's been around and he kind of knows what he's doing here. Back to that cross arm breaker here. The ring littered with weapons for these men to use on each other. And of course, the steel cage ominously surrounding them. Buck still in control here on Mr. History. And Mr. History, big body slam there to Buck. Buck, big elbow and a stomps on his leg. Stomps on the leg of Mr. History. Mr. History going for a lariat there, it looked like, but Buck steps out of the way, back with the working on the leg there. Can't climb a steel cage without a good leg, and I don't know what Mr. History was going for there, but a body slam capitalizes on the confusion of Buck there. Ooh, headbutt. Headbutt with that gas mask on. And, Buck just slams Mr. History's head into that turnbuckle. Back elbow. Vertical suplex onto the wooden plank there, but Buck's the one that gets up first there. As a camel clutch. Able to get out of there, though. Trading strikes here. We'll come out on top. And Buck's the one who comes out on top of that exchange. Kicks Mr. History. Goes to the arm. Mr. History in control. Drops that knee across the back. But here comes Buck back in control. The vertical suplex. Buck really working on the limbs here tonight on Mr. History. There's a bit of forearm action there, and Mr. History kicks Buck in the head. Buck right back to his feet, though. Oh, and he just tosses Mr. History into that cage. All legal here in the steel cage death match. And there's another thing legal here tonight. Low blow from Mr. History onto Buck, and a back elbow. Go behind. Ooh, bulldog. Back into that leg. Oh, bit of jabs, some big punches to block from Mr. History. Goes, no, elbow off the ropes. Another headbutt. Wrenching on that, they got that chin hold, that chin lock in. Buck able to escape from it though, and a sidewalk slam. Now Mr. History in control here. Body slam from Buck, goes back to that leg. Oh, knee bar. He's got that knee bar locked in on Mr. History here. Step up Enziguri. And it stomps on the back of Mr. History's head there a couple times off the ropes. Big hip attack. Snapmare. What's he going for? Sidewalk slam. Both men down. Buck back to his feet. Not looking too good for Mr. History here tonight. Buck definitely seems to be the more resilient one in this matchup. Tree of Woe setups. Ooh, bunch of kicks to the midsection. Buck here. Now Mr. History on the top. Drops the elbow. Elbow off the top rope onto Buck. Figure four leg lock. All right, Mr. History has a nice hold on Buck here. Will Buck tap? But no, he does not. He rolls out of it. Ooh. Mr. History kind of just got knocked out there. Step up Enziguri. Isn't looking too good for Mr. History here. Ankle lock. He's got that ankle lock in deep. Will Mr. History tap? No, he does not. History not doing so well here. Buck goes to the back, drops that axe handle across the back of the neck. Another back elbow. Goes behind. Oh, I don't even know what to call that. That nice move, but it took a lot out of Buck to be able to perform it. Big lariat. Belly suplex, perhaps. I couldn't get a good look on what that was. Body slam from Buck. Now Buck looks to escape the cage. Find the cage, escape, and it looks like, unless Mr. Erskine can do anything about it, Buck has just won the match. There you have it. Good showing from the newcomer, but wasn't able to take out the BVCW veteran, Buck. Monumental main event here at BVCW Christmas in July. Out comes the first competitor in this matchup, Lex Luger. And as you saw from the hype package before the match, Lex Luger, who won the vacant BVCW World Championship against Lamron Cocker a few weeks ago, with help from this man, his tag team partner here tonight, caused some controversy and confusion. Because, of course, we know the deep ties that Sarge and Lex Luger have. But then his opponent also had some help And we don't exactly know the reasoning behind this strange alliance that these two men here are going up against tonight at BVCW Christmas in July. El Rojo Loco, who came out to support this man in his match with Lex Luger for the vacant BVCW World Championship. This man right here, we all here at Blade Valor Productions thought this man to be dead, created a memorial championship in his honor. Lex Luger, notable Lamron Cocker champion, his opponent here tonight. And here's his tag team partner, El Rojo Loco, who we are still unsure of the mindset of him aligning himself with Lamron Cocker. And Sarge, El Rojo Loco start this tag team match off here. This main event tag team match, test of strength, big forearm from Sarge. El Rojo Loco sends Sarge off, go behind, oh, back elbow and a headbutt. Sarge, big elbow, drops it across the back of the neck, goes for the cover. Lamron Cocker doesn't try to save El Rojo Loco from that pin. Whether he had confidence in his partner or just didn't want to help, unsure of. Sarge takes both men down. Lamron Cocker got the tag, is the legal man now. Tries for those chops, misses Sarge each time. Body slam sends Lamron Cocker down to the ground. Goes for that chop, but Lamron steps back and avoids him. Snapmare sends Sarge to the ground. Lamron Cocker does not capitalize on it. And a body slam from Lamron stomps on the downed Sarge. Headbutt sends Lamron down. I don't even know what that was. Takes Lamron down, but he picks him back up though. And tags out to El Rojo Loco. These frequent tags and a... That was a shot below the belt, but it looks like our referee here is going to let that one slide. Wants a definitive winner here, and El Rojo Loco is a... What the hell? La Parca! La Parca is in the corner of Luger and Sarge here. Oh, those dual clotheslines to El... And again, those dual lariats, I mean, to El Rojo Loco from Luger and Sarge. I'm still unsure what La Parca is doing out here tonight. Big forearms, it looks like El Rojo Loco got the better of him. And it tags out to Lamron. Both men. Suplex, vertical suplex to Luger. Luger, big power slam with authority. Flex those muscles, drops the elbow. Up, maybe he was going for that pile driver, but Lamron sends Luger out of the ring. Now El Rojo Loco, what's he doing? Maybe he doesn't know what he's doing either. Lamron DDT. Lamron in control off the ropes. Elbow drops it across the back of the shoulders. Luger right back up though. Sends Lamron. Drop down. Oh, Lamron. Thrust kick. One, two. Sarge also hesitant to save Lex Luger from that pin. Now, I don't know if Luger quite understood that El Rojo Loco is the legal man. Tags out to Sarge, though. Now Luger and Sarge. Oh, but what's going on here? Sarge, big lariat! Now Sarge gets the double vertical suplex treatment, but that one sends him to the outside. Now Lamron and El Rojo Loco in center of the ring. Lamron gets sent to that corner. Perched up on the ropes. What is he going for? Superplex, a big superplex off of their own corner. Goes for the cover. El Rojo Loco in there to stop the pinfall though. Backdrop to Sarge from Lammer and Cockermouth. Trading strikes in the center of the ring. Oh, and a lariat. Back up, Lammer and Cocker with that drop kick. Sends Sarge to the ground. Goes for that lariat and he hits it. Off the ropes with the lariat now. Go behind, got a sleeper hold. Luger in to break it up. Yes, he does. Then sends El Rojo Loco into the ropes. More of a distraction, really. Picks him up, slams Lammer and Cocker down with authority. Big shoulder thrust headbutt. All four men in the ring. Lammer and Cocker trapped in that torture rack. I don't think El Rojo Loco truly understands what's going on to his tag partner, but he figures it out. Stops it from happening, and I guess Lammer wasn't even the legal man. 1-2. Luger and El Rojo Loco, legal men in this tag match right now. Go behind, and a kick to the lower regions there. Referee really kick to the Luger's head. Luger has El Rojo Loco in the corner. What's he backing up? Big lariat trapped in that corner. Gorilla press slam. Hell, right there. Buddy's in the ropes. Cover from El Rojo Loco. 1-2. Emerald Flosion to Lamron. And now Luger has El Rojo Loco up with that torture rack. Tap out though. Luger and El Rojo Loco, still the legal men. Straight up with that vertical suplex. And he tags into Lamron. Luger takes them both down. Lamron back to his feet, arm wringer with a couple shoulder thrusts. Tag into Sarge. Big double vertical suplex at the feet of LaParca here. LaParca not getting involved, but a very menacing sight at ringside here. Couple jabs to Sarge. El Rojo Loco and Lex Luger in the ring. Big spear. Gigantic spear to Luger from El Rojo Loco off the ropes. Power slam. Luger off the ropes. Lariat. Again off the ropes. It got distracted there. But thankfully for Lex Luger, El Rojo Loco bounced off of him off the ropes. Emerald Flosion on the outside to Lamron. Oh my god. And what the fuck is that? Stretch muffler to Luger, but what the fuck is that? It looks like a poorly painted Joker. Look, is this some kind of joke? He's got Lamron Cocker in that ankle lock. Sergeant Luger look just as confused. Who is this man? Assisted power bomb. Lammer and Cocker trying to take control of this man off the ropes. El Rojo Loco mitten. Now he's got El Rojo Loco in that ankle lock too. I don't know who this man is, but he's just come out here and ruined our main event. Double dropkick. It seems like he's on the side of Luger and Sarge. I don't know who this is, though. And he's out of here. He doesn't even celebrate with Luger and Sarge. I left here tonight with more questions than answers, but there you have it. BVCW, Christmas in July, our main event in 16 minutes, 42 seconds. Luger and Sarge with LaParca beat El Rojo Loco and Lammer and Cocker.